Are you already working with canopy or V-measure in vehicles or test benches? Do you need a logger that matches what canopy or V-measure already does? The same protocols and interfaces? Error-free and quick to configure? Then you will be very interested in the next few minutes. Welcome to our Smart Logger introduction video. My name is Stefan. In the field of ADAS development and the electrification of vehicles, the workflows between development and validation are coming closer together. The measurement system should support an easy transition between interactive development and standalone recording without additional effort. On the one hand, flexible tools with user interfaces are needed. This means access to high-end ECU interfaces, integration of new sensors, interfaces and protocols, doing online calculations, and all of this with an interactive and powerful API. On the other hand, this interactive use case should be easily transferred to a standalone recording system with no driver distraction for data collecting on test drives. After discussions with our customers and partners, we developed a new product. The idea was to handle two different use cases in one system. The new product Smart Logger is a combination out of a fleet logger and intelligent software. The Smart Logger merges the advantages of our user-controlled software canopy with simple configuration, high data rates, handling of complex protocols and algorithms, visualization and time-synchronous recording, with the advantages of autonomously acting loggers with robust hardware, wide temperature ranges, and CLAMP 15 support. The setup is quite simple. The Smart Logger is the center of the setup. Sensors, interfaces, and external measurement hardware are directly connected to the Smart Logger. With an Ethernet cable, you can connect the laptop and configure the Smart Logger in Canopy. To switch to the standalone mode, just disconnect the laptop from the logger. For a simple system observation in standalone mode, a flexible mobile UI is available. If you need the extensive canopy interface, reconnect your laptop to switch back to the interactive mode. The application area of Smart Loggers are quite open. No matter what your use case is, we have the right hardware platform. Up to 500 megabytes per second can be reached with our all-rounded VP6400. This platform is ideally suited for testing of electrically powered components, recording of raw data from ADAS sensors, and Ethernet communication. If you are focused on measurement of multiple ADAS sensors, Ethernet buses, or calculating complex algorithms at runtime, the right choice is our VP7400 or VP7500. With these systems, data rates up to 2 GB per second can be reached. You are always welcome to contact us to find the best fitting logger for your individual use case. Now you know what a Smart Logger is. In the next videos, we will unbox a Smart Logger together and I will show you the easy transition between application-based software and standalone recording in a short live demo. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel. Also, feel free to give us feedback. If you have questions, don't hesitate to contact us. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye.